Halløjse, goddag, goddag, og velkommen tilbage til Assassin's Creed Origins. Vi kom ligesom fra igen at lave sidemissioner, så vi kommer op i et højt nok level, for at vi kan klare hovedmissioner ordentligt. Og lad os lige se, hvad vi egentlig har at gøre. Jeg kan se, at vi har en lille hovedmission, eller ikke hovedmission, sidemission herhenne. Men jeg tænker, inden den, så vil jeg faktisk gerne lige hen til den der ørn herhenne, og få ordnet den. Og så tager vi bagefter den her sidemission her. Det er i hvert fald det, jeg har planer i dag. Ups. Jeg tror, det er den her vej. Ja. Sådan ish. Det er den her vej ish. Sådan ish. Prøv den her vej også. Ja, den virker også. Så den var også en isher. Vi skal faktisk bare lige op i fyrtårnet derhen og lige have lavet den der synkronisering, og så går vi tilbage til selvfølgelig den korte sidemission. Jeg regner faktisk også med, at vi gør sidemissioner i morgen, og så må vi se, om vi kommer højt nok op i level til næste uge for at gøre flere hovedmissioner. Ups. Det der var ikke mig, bare lige, eller det var mig, det var faktisk en undskyldning der. Det var ret tydeligt, det var mig. Okay. Det er en fin udsigt. Bombæk! Hvad har vi ellers? Så var det sidemissionen. Jeg kan også se, der er et eller andet spørgsmål dernede. Vi finder ud af det. Så er der sidemissionen herhen, og så blablabla, masser. Nu har vi efter sådan en lille fint område her. Ah, hvor hyggeligt. Og det hele herhen, vi kom fra. Wow. Lige en lille ørken her. Jeg tror faktisk kun, det er en ørken. Ja. Okay. Hvor er min hest igen? Den der. Skal lige tilbage igen, hest. Dun 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 dun. Den her vej? Ja. 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 Okay, hvad sker der her? Noget spændende, noget sjovt? Det ser ikke særlig sjovt ud.
Nebet, what grief has swallowed you?
We came to pay our respects to Icarus, to make an offering for him, to ride victoriously in the next life. But.
Shh. Gently now. I'm listening.
Blue ruffians came at us. They jeered at our sorrow, and when my Callius spat in their faces, they struck him down. They killed him, then stole a bust of Icarus and ran. Now, my younger son Icarus has gone off towards the shore, chasing after those blue demons. I fear he'll join his brother. We came to mourn our hero. And now my family is destroyed. Please, Magi, save my last son. Don't let his life end today.
Okay.
Go back to your home. Try to rest. I will find him and bring him back to you.
Yes. Hold. Forkert. Nej. Break the kid. Jeg kan bare lige starte den der. Jeg tror ikke altid, den forkerte. Nej, stop. Hold op. For fanden. Nå. Okay, vi skal redde den der søn der. Er det den der sidemission, jeg leder efter, eller hvad? Fordi jeg troede, det var lidt tættere på. Hvad er den der? Er det den? Sinner Champion in the... Nej, det er ikke den der. Hvad er det der så? Er det den? Ja, det er den der. Okay, så skal vi faktisk bare... Lad mig lige se på kortet. Okay, det er sådan cirka det område. Jeg gætter næsten... Jeg ved ikke, jeg gætter næsten det her omkring, hvor vi er. Der er også sådan et skatteområde her. Det må vi se på bagefter. Okay, så skal vi redde ham her. Godt. Forsigtig. Okay, ikke så... Jeg er en busk. En meget god busk. Der ikke er busket ting. Yes. Rolig. Okay. Der var noget ild. Hey, come on. Sådan der. Det gik da meget nemt. Hej. Det gik meget nemt. Det var det, jeg sagde. Okay. Så.
Time to go home.
Wait, Medzai. This sagging cock stole a bust of Icarus that my mother had prepared for the great Charioteer's memorial. They threw it in the river to defile it and bring a curse upon the Prasina green racers. We need it.
Let me get you to your mother first.
No. You must retrieve it before it is lost for good. Or else my mother will never recover from her despair. Make it home. But I am too weak to find the bust. Please, find the bust of my namesake and bring it back to my mother.
Okay, så... Find statue i vand. Ja. Man. Okay, så har vi fundet den. Og kan vi lige låne det fine skib her, der sådan står meget godt placeret, tilfældigvis for os. Det er ligesom om, at det var planlagt, men altså, selvfølgelig så er det ikke plan. Det er sikkert planlagt. Okay. Hold op, der er der nogle kister, tænkes der her. Hyggeligt. Okay. Der var den. Op med os igen. Sådan der. Ja. Bum. Kan vi lige kalde på vores hest her? Der var du. Kom her. Nej. Sådan der. Godt. Så skal vi bare aflevere den statue, og så er vi bare super. Der er også en anden quest i nærheden. Okay, jamen det er faktisk meget perfekt timing. Så har vi også noget lige at lave bagefter. Så intet problem. Det er den her vej. Og så skal vi bare lige snakke med hende. Sådan.
You saved my son. 1000 thanks and more I owe you.
The bust of Icarus. Now Prasina has a chance in the upcoming games.
You are truly a blessing sent from the gods. We will make an offering to Icarus and the Prasina Green in your name.
Uh-huh.
No need for that. But if you must, make the offering for my son. I would have loved to have shown him the spectacle of the Hippodrome.
We will. Come, mother. We have to prepare to deal with my brother's funeral.
Yes, of course. At least he's glad that the bust of Icarus was restored.
Yes. Godt, så skulle vi lige se, hvad der ellers var. Quests. Var der ikke en eller anden i nærheden, synes jeg? Den sagde. Hvor fint var det henne? Det kan godt være, der er en anden quest, som vi lige kan se her på. Åh, oh, der er en der. Godt. Hvad var det, den handlede om? Nå ja, det var vores gamle ven. Jeg skal bare lige finde ud af, hvor han er. Den, der rundt om hjørnet. Brum 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 brum. Så er I her.
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Oh, oh, Bayak. How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, huh? Those nags. I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. I need another drink.
Okay.
Pardon, Neb. I overheard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prasina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
Okay.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayek, come. Let me show you something inspiring.
Okay. Tror jeg. Jeg tror, vi er fulde.
Where are you taking me, Senefa? Please, Claridaz. I have not been Senefa in years.
Men seriøst, hvor er vi på vej henad? Det er værd rart at vide.
Ah, why did you change your name? To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
Uh-huh.
You abandoned your name? Your home? Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
Okay. So, han handler om at bare vinde. Fair enough, fair enough, fair enough.
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome. You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot.
Åh ja, der var en grønne gut der. Så vi har mulighed. Der skal jeg garanteret et eller andet, hvor vi kommer til at køre race.
He was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races and survived twice as many? See how they loved Icarus?
Nope. Tror jeg.
You have adopted their gods too. Aye. Our gods never did anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine. You are drunk and an ass. You have no idea what I gave up. Oh, the world is hard. You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better. I never. Doesn't matter. I have found fame. At what cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path. And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want. Now, you always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us. And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayax. What made you abandon your dream? Enough.
Okay.
You are old. Time for me to dunk my head. The beer hits harder than you. What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night? Nikias? Who? Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you could roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you! Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard. You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome. The gods will watch us race and decide. You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory.
Okay, so...
De
er ikke så gode venner mere, så det ser ud til, at vi skal have et race snart med ham. Ja, men ja, jeg tror ikke rigtig, vi når så meget mere i den her episode. Så jeg vil ligesom at afslutte den lidt tidligere i dag. Så jeg håber, at du fandt videoen underholdende. Ud over det, så håber jeg, at du har en fantastisk dag. Og det er egentlig alt, hvad jeg har at sige, så hygge.